Hey guys, what's going on? Video for Call of Duty Black Ops 2 for the trophy slash achievement Good Karma, and I will also be showing you how to get ship shape in the same playthrough. Alright, so first of all, we want to do is you want to start off at the mission Karma, and pretty much you're going to get the Strike Force mission, a second chance, once you complete mission 3, which is at the end. But what we want to do is you want to start out at mission 4, and you want to let Del Falco get away, just keep letting them run away and let it keep flashing red. But then once you see in the corner of him like boarding the plane there, that's a good thing. You want it to say that, and then at the end it'll say mission failed, which is another good thing. You don't want to kill him. There's some people that showed in other videos that you can actually kill him and still get like good karma and ship shape. Well, for some reason that didn't work for me, and a couple other people said the same thing. They've told me, some of my friends on my friends list. And the one guy told me to do it this way, and it actually did work this way. I got both of them in the same playthrough. So what you want to do is, if you've already not gotten this trophy, you want to rewind back by pressing in the mission select area of L1 or LB on Xbox. And make sure you have it scrolled over to mission 4 starting out at there. You don't have to, you could start out at mission 3 if you'd like, but you should start out at mission 4. That's my idea right there. It's probably the best. But then once you do that, you'll unlock second chance, and just do that one real quick. You have to save Chloe. It's a really quick mission. You do it in like 2-3 minutes. It's not that hard. There's like 5 areas you have to run to, but most of the time she's in the same area. So just go here, go there and grab her. And then take control of her by like pushing up on the D-pad. And just run to like the plane there, and you'll get away, and the Strike Force mission will be over. And then the next one is Dispatch. That's the main one that you have to do, because that will pretty much unlock ship shape by completing all the Strike Force missions. And then now you won't get the ship shape trophy until the end of mission 9, which is Odysseus, and you'll unlock it then. You'll unlock it with good karma at the same time. It should pop up back to back, same way the achievements work, same thing, just like trophies will pop up right after another. But yeah, right here is the dispatch mission. Now, what you want to do is just want to plant that thing in front of that little plane area and destroy these machine guns, because they'll destroy it. But yeah, just sit back here and just keep picking off the guys like machine gun or whatever. You don't have to do this actually right here. This will actually just do it itself. It'll just shoot it automatically. It's scripted. And then you'll just like take a picture of the guy dead. And then that's all the Strike Force missions. But you have to complete them all before doing the Achilles Veil on this one. You have to complete that one before doing that one. And but yeah, this Mendez right here, he's going to shoot down the thing. And you have to actually kill Harper on this one. You don't want to kill Mendez. You have to kill Harper. And that'll be that part. So you're pretty much almost halfway through getting this trophy. But it'll take like 2 or 3 hours if you do it on Recruit. And start out at Mission 4. And then continue playing to the end of Mission 9. Now, I'm going to tell you this, guys, right now. You cannot do Mission Select. I repeat, you cannot do Mission Select. You can't like jump from chapter to chapter to do these things. Also, you can't Mission Select to do the Strike Force missions. It has to be all in one playthrough. So just rewind the story and start out at Mission 4. And then as the Strike Force missions come along, I guess, as you like start unlocking them, just keep completing one after another. You could even save them all to the end. But on this one, you have to do Dispatch before Achilles Veil. But before Odysseus, it'll also warn you by saying you have to complete all these to unlock this. Make sure you do all the Strike Force missions before you do Odysseus, or else the trophy Ship Shape will not unlock, and Good Karma might unlock, but I'm not really sure. I don't think it'll unlock. It might. I'm not really sure. I don't want to say. But make sure you do this all correctly and follow how I did it. But yeah, you have to do all the Strike Force missions, and you cannot mission select. Okay, guys? Just want to let you guys know that, just so you don't leave any comments here saying, oh, you showed me the wrong way. You cannot mission select. So just start out by playing the story and continue playing from mission 4 to 9. And you should have no problem, because once you get to Odysseus, then you'll take control of Mendez. He'll go behind Briggs, and he'll put like the gun to his head, take him as like a hostage. He'll walk into that little area where they're all standing around. Now, this is a scripted event. Now, your event might be a little bit different in this area here, depending on how many characters you have left alive in the story here. But yeah, but if you see it the way mine is, like how like Chloe gets pistol whipped, and like there's only like one person alive because Del Falco gets shot, and the soldiers here get shot. Oh, but if you see it that way, that means you pretty much did it right. And then like after he tells you to shoot Briggs in the leg, shoot him in the leg, don't kill him, just shoot him in the leg. Don't shoot him anywhere below the kneecap, because sometimes it's a little glitchy and it actually kills him. I don't know why, but try to shoot him in the thigh a little bit, and thigh area, left or right, doesn't matter, and it should work. But I did the left and it worked, but some people said they shot him in the right and they killed him somehow. I don't know how, but might be a little glitchy, so just do it the way I did it, and you shouldn't have a problem. And then after you go back to the story by taking control of your own guy, you'll just have to finish the story out by going up to on the aircraft carrier and just like finishing off the last guys that are come parachuting in, and just hop on the plane. The cutscene will roll, and then at the loading screen, you will get good karma and ship shape if you did it correctly. As long as you follow my guide step by step and watch exactly how my scenes played out, then you should have no problem getting these two trophies. But once again, you cannot mission select. You have to play it from mission 4 and complete it all the way to 9 without mission select. And you must also do the Strike Force missions before the areas, like I showed you guys, by doing it before Achilles Vale and before doing it Odysseus. You have to complete these before the areas you get to, or else you cannot go back and you'll have to rewind to a certain point. And I'm sure you don't want to do this, but as long as you do this on like recruit from mission 4 to 9, you shouldn't have that much of a problem by doing it on there. It should take like 2 or 3 hours. It took me like 2.5 hours. It wasn't that bad. I had to turn the sound off because this game's so boring. So I didn't really want to do it, but I figured I'd make this video because a lot of people are showing the wrong ways, and I see a lot of people getting mad that they're not getting the trophy. I would be too, especially playing this kind of crappy game. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and I hope it helped you guys here.